deploy whenever you're ready.
Water's going straight through, right?
Right. So this should be coming this way.
We're okay.
I need to have that
door lock. Can you find it?
We got it.
This thing should slide.
No, not that.
See, this is still locked off.
Right. It stays similar to a butterfly.
This one stays locked?
Got to check it out. This is still.
Wrap the hydrant, the engine pulled forward 200 foot. We connect it. Wait for the orders from the engine to charge the line.
Okay, what could we have done to better the setup?
Get my fingers off the thread.
I got that.
You cut? Kind of an iffy thing. That's kind of iffy, you know, you're going to depend on that hydrant working. I mean, for the most part, when you hook up to, if you get set back by it not working, actually,
so most likely if you're going to be boosting water, you're going to be wanting all the water you can get. Okay, on tanker two.
Right.
And then with the second engine boost, you just turn it on to the left.
Once we get hooked up, we turn it to where it says the arrow right here.
Yeah.
Goes into the truck.
And there's still water going to engine one, then there's water starts going this way to engine two.
Comes back in.
It doesn't come back in until you charge that line.
And you can hear it clicking there.
Right.
That's a long time.
That's going straight the other end. This is still going wrong.
Now it's a draining net, just
two and a half.
Two and a half.
Three.
Four.
Four.
Four. Four. Four.